Today, June 7, there was a demonstration here in Sao Paulo, Brazil, and Jorge Floyd's last sentences were said over and over again, such as, "Please, I can't breathe and they're going to kill me. Please, I can't breathe." George Floyd's last words fly over the skies of the United States and the world. Countries like England, France, Spain, Germany, Hungary, Italy, and Canada were some of the countries in which protests were registered.
Somos todos antifascistas!
Bora, bora!